This is the higher level design. This is the first half of the cichlid. This is the second half of the cichlid. Okay. Here we have it connected to both probes in my oscilloscope. This is the output of the first cichlid. This is the output of the second cichlid. And they just vary by the a small change in frequency and a small change in voltage.